Hello everyone, in this video session I am going to explain part 99 of Java for tester series, that is trim method of string class in Java. In Java there is something known as string class, and it has different methods, guys. String class has different methods, and there is one method known as trim method. And this trim method is one of these different methods of the string class in Java, guys. Okay, trim method is one of the methods in the string class of Java. So what is the purpose of this trim method? The purpose is to trim the string literal text. For example, guys, there is some text like this, string literal text. Generally string literal text will be between the starting and ending double quotes like this, right? Let's say I have given lot of space. Okay, I'll make it big like this. Okay, space I'll give, and then here the actual text will start, guys. Okay, so let's say the some words are there, and okay, this is the text. Let's say this is a string literal text, guys, and you see lot of text is there before, lot of spaces are there before this text starts, and lot of spaces are there after this text ends, right? This string literal text has a lot of spaces before and after the string literal text, and there is one space also in between the words. Okay, and if I use this trim method with this string literal text like this, which has a lot of spaces before and after, this trim method will remove all the spaces, guys. Okay, before the text and after the text, spaces will be removed, guys. After using this trim method with a string literal text, this string literal text will become something like this. Okay, you see the spaces before the text and after the text got removed or trimmed using this trim method. Okay, the spaces between the words will be there like that only. You see there is a space between this Arun and Motori words, that will not be replaced using the trim method, but that will not be removed by the trim method, but the space which comes before this text and the space which comes after the text will be trimmed by using the trim method. Okay, you may face some situations where you'll get such kind of literals, guys, and you want to convert such kind of literal to this kind of literals which doesn't have any spaces before and after. In such cases we go with the trim method of string class in Java, guys. Okay, let me show you practically how this happens. Okay, let's say string A is equal to, just give lot of space before this text starts, guys, and after the text ends also just give lot of space like this. Okay, now this is a string literal text which is having lot of spaces before the text and after the text in the string literal text, guys. Now if I find the length of this, okay, if I say a dot length, what will happen, guys? This will give me the size of this, the size or length of the string literal text including the spaces. It will count, guys. Okay, 1, 2, 3 like that. Okay, till here whatever the size is there or length is there, it will be printed. Right click, run as Java application. You see 95 is the size. Now I will trim this string literal text. How to trim this? I want to trim this string literal text. I'll copy this and say dot trim. Okay, dot trim, if I say, okay, this string literal text and trimming, guys. Okay, the same string literal text having the spaces before and after I'm trimming, and I will store into this another variable string b, this result into b. Okay, or instead of providing the same string literal text, you can do something, guys. That is, you can directly give a. Okay, that is a dot trim, you can say, sorry, a dot trim. Okay, what is a dot trim? A dot trim is nothing but the string literal text having the spaces before and after the text dot trim. So this trim method will return your string, guys, after trimming. This string literal text will be trimmed, that is the spaces before the text and after the text will be removed or trimmed by this trim method, and the finalized, okay, after trimmed string literal text will be stored into the b. Now if I system dot out dot println, if I say b dot length, okay, I'll get another result here, sorry, b dot length. Okay, if I run this, you will see you'll get a different result. That is, after trimming the size will be reduced, right? You see 12. After trimming, the string literal text became, the size of this text became 12, guys. That is only this part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So without this before spaces and after spaces, the size is 12, guys. So we got that 12 here. Okay, that is after trimming, the size became 12. So when you print also, okay, if you print this A, you'll understand it will print with spaces, guys. If I print A here, and afterwards, if I print after trimming, if I print B here, okay, B is nothing but after trimming the text, okay. So you will see the difference, guys. Before trimming and after trimming, you will see the result. You see, so before trimming, this is the part, okay. There is a lot of space before this text, and this also got printed. The space after the text also got printed, guys. Before the text and after the text, spaces got printed, but after trimming, this is the text, okay. This is a string literal text after trimming, guys. That is a space before this text and after this text got removed or trimmed by this using this trim method, okay. So, trim is one of the methods of this string class using which we can trim the spaces before the text and after the text in the string literals. So, that's it, guys. In the next video session, I'll explain another method of string class, that is substring method, okay. Another method of string class. In Java, that is substring method, I am going to explain as part of the next video session, guys. So that's it, guys. See you in the next video session. Thank you. Bye.